17th of December, 1892. First issue of Vogue is published. On 17th of December, 1892, Arthur Baldwin Turner, an American businessman, founded Vogue as a weekly publication based in New York City. It was sponsored by Christopher Wright, and the first issue came out on 17th of December, 1892.
17th of December, 1992. North American Free Trade Agreement. On 17th of December, 1992, President George H.W. Bush, Canadian Prime Minister Brian Mulroney, and Mexican President Carlos Salinas de Gortari signed the North American Free Trade Agreement in separate ceremonies.
17th of December, 1989. The Simpsons premiered on Fox TV. On 17th of December, 1989, The Simpsons, created by Matt Groening, premiered on Fox TV. It was as a fully animated series. First episode was Simpsons Roasting on an Open Fire.
17th of December, 1964. Goldfinger premiered. On 17th of December, 1964, Goldfinger was premiered in London. It was the third James Bond film. Its director was Guy Hamilton, and it starred Sean Connery and Honor Blackman.
On 17th of December, 1975, an American actress, model, and musician, Mila Jovovich, was born in Kyiv, Ukraine, in the then USSR. Her real name is Militsa Bogdanovna Jovovich. She has acted in many a science fiction and action films. Jovovich portrayed Alice in the action horror film franchise Resident Evil, which became the highest-grossing film series to be based on video games. Her films include The Fifth Element, Return to the Blue Lagoon, The Messenger, The Story of Joan of Arc, Faces in the Crowd, and others.
On 17th of December, 1964, famed English novelist Jacqueline Wilson was born in Bath, Somerset, England. She is known for her popular children's literature. Her novels have featured controversial themes such as adoption and divorce, without alienating her large readership. Her debut novel came in 1969. Since then, Wilson has written over 100 books. Wilson has won many awards, including the Guardian Children's Fiction Prize and the annual Guardian Prize. The story of Tracy Beaker won the 2002 Blue Peter People's Choice Award. Her novels include Cookie, Candy Floss, Double Act, The Story of Tracy Beaker, Hetty Feather, Katie, and many more.